When you look at tonight's contest against New York, how critical are these 2 points?
With the Avalanche reeling right now, they want to stabilize things. There's no fun going on the road, but if you lose this one tonight, you go 0-2-2 in a four-game homestand.
And the Avalanche zone, working it far side is Houghton. He's rammed off that puck. Nice job by Gerard. The penalty coming up on the Rangers and Tony McLeod. 5-minute major for Cody McLeod, a former Avalanche fan favorite. Back to Barry, another one-timer deflected wide. Landeskog short side, couldn't get it home. McQuaid lost his stick, it might be broken. Up to Barry, high slot, finds McKinnon, turns, looks and shoots, and scores! Nathan McKinnon, it's a power play goal. And the Avs have taken a 1-0 lead. Barry looked, waited, found McKinnon, who turned and fired at top shelf.
Barry with the assist will break Johnny Michael Lyle's record for most points for Colorado Avalanche.
Nice and Barry now, 276 points. There it is, the franchise record in points for a defenseman. To the point, Barry. To McKinnon, top of the circle, rink wide, it's Rantanen. Trying to give it away, score! That goal will go to Mikko Rantanen as the Rangers deflected into their own net, trying to break up the seam pass. And Mikko Rantanen has a power play goal. That'll be his 18th of the season.
Comfort again with that little extra that he brings to the club. Lucky break for the Avalanche, but a great, great effort by Comfort. Was coming up on the far side to join the play.
I like his moxie, brought in by the Rangers again. That centering pass off the leg, broken up, but it comes up top. Buchnevich shoots, saved by Grubauer. There's as Houghton wants it down the right wing, has Shea in the slot, passes intercepted on the back check by Landeskog. Out in front, back catch up, saved by Grubauer. That very quickly as Jesper Foss worked his way down deep. Good to see Gerard back out there. He got that last shot off from the high slot that was blocked. Comfort back to McKinnon. Centering pass shot saved by Georgiev. Kerfoot. Clayson bumps it up ice, glove down. Here comes Hedelin. Got around a man. Holds, looks back, an opportunity. Saved by Grubauer.
But Kurtle right here, what? I mean, this kid, they talked about him a lot as far as just how talented that he is, and you can see it right there.
Nemestikov has speed, but Grubauer swings it up ice. Here comes Landeskog in. Holds and looks. Back hits the right pass, deflected, saved by Georgiev. Wrapped around to the near side, but it's...
Georgiev has been really good.
Kreider into the circle. Centering pass, Houghton with a shot. Saved, rebound, saved by Grubauer. It's straight up in the air. Wagged at by the Avs, picked up by Gerard. And he'll send it down the ice. Is it enough for an icing call?
I don't think I've ever seen such.
2-on-1 coming, Peter. Here's Soderberg in. Shoots and a save by Georgiev. Sorry to cut you off, Peter.
No, that's
the Avs, and here comes Barry. Sweeps it ahead for Justin. He'll find Kerfoot. Kerfoot's got a baby breakaway. It shoots and a save by Georgiev again. Into the Rangers zone as he holds and looks. Feeds it off for Rantanen. Tied up, up top, shot, Johnson scores! It was deflected upstairs, underneath the crossbar. The Avs finally get that elusive third goal as Gabe Landeskog was cruising down low and got a piece to put it right up top. He matches McKinnon, each with 25 goals in the season.
That gives him an even 25, if that's an even number so far this season. He's one away from his career high.
Off an edge, it fell down. And it seemed like everybody had a wonderful, wonderful time.
And the goaltenders cracked me up.
Far side, centering pass shot, saved by Grubauer. Rebound picked up by Soderberg, with the Avs have been called for a penalty. As Rantanen starts to get into it on the near side a little bit. Had it deflected away. Here comes Mattiello. He's got a breakaway shorthanded. In Jones! And it was knocked away by Georgiev.
And for Mattiello, it has been another solid offensive season. He already has 14 points. He had 26 last year on his way to maybe, you know, a career high 28, 30 points for the Colorado Avalanche.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you've got no idea what kind of game this is.
Fired ahead. Watch out. Vesey's got a breakaway. Racing in, shoots, and a save by Grubauer with the blocker.
Holding and looking. Shovels it deep. Branson behind the net. Tried to work it out front of the blue paint. Save. Gagoriev, and it's picked up by the Rangers. And a bouncing puck around by Kerfoot as he's hit. Eric Johnson again. Up top, it's JT. Kept it in. Long wrister. Score! Alexander Kerfoot got a piece and squeaks through. Georgiev to put the Avs on top by a score of 4-0.
Watch 13 Kerfoot in front of the net. It certainly appeared from that angle to have hit him with comfort. Back there, very confident. No, you know, I don't know from that one.
Those goaltenders know when they don't have it. Here's Landeskog into the corner. Now Barry surveys. There's a one-timer. Score! It might have been deflected in front as Tyson Barry rocked back from the blue line. And the Avs have blown it wide open. It's a 5-0 lead. Tyson Barry already with a couple of helpers. Has he added on with a power play goal?
Mikko Rantanen apiece. Yeah, it was heading upstairs and Rantanen gets it and it's down below.
Avs have it. Johnson had his eye off it and it's set the other way and a breakaway for Strome. He'll walk in, shoots and scores. There goes the shutout bid for Philip Grubauer as that puck popped through Eric Johnson and ricocheted into the neutral zone and Strome was on his horse.
We're with the New York Islanders, his best year, 50 points. Nice shot right there, but he just struggled with Edmonton. I think this was a real good pickup for the New York Rangers. This stands to be the game winner. I mean,
stolen away. Vesey in again. He's tripped up, and this may be a penalty shot. It will be.
Here we go.
Oh,
well,
boy.
Now we've seen it all. Well, absolutely everything you can see inside of a 5-1 hockey game that you don't expect to see.
Number 26 has been awarded a penalty shot.
All right, here we go, Peter. What do you think?
I never think right.
Vesey brings it in slowly into the slot, shoots, and a glove save by Grubauer, stoning Vesey as the Rangers were seeking their second goal.
Well, Grubauer, when this game is over, and you're looking at the shots right now, 43-18 points. Just what a tremendous, it is an unbelievable accomplishment.
It really is. Here's JT, replay pass, Kerfoot. Sends it down low. Shot, score! Ryan Graves, the rookie defenseman in his fifth career National Hockey League game, scores his first career National Hockey League goal. And the Avs have taken a 6-1 lead. He crashed down and cleaned up on the doorstep. Time ticking down. Crowd here at Pepsi Center. Pleased. The Avs will go to the 5-game roadie with a much needed 2 points and a 6-1 win over the Rangers. Team pours off the bench to congratulate Philip Grubauer. His shutout bid spoiled by a breakaway and a goal by Strome, but funky up and down kind of game in terms of the action scene in the Avalanche zone. Philip Grubauer came back and performed well.
I don't think you could possibly find anybody that didn't play well for the Avalanche, but they just played well in an unorthodox sort of setting.